father and son. That is such an unwholesome relationship. They don't grow together like one and one. One is 47, the other's 80. Mother and son, chain reaction here.
Dirty cold lake at that Jewish camp. All I wanted was sports. Even in the Jewish camp, they didn't allow you to play baseball. What kind of camp do you send a kid to? Oh yeah, we played tennis together. Never once did I hear you serve or keep score, rally. You never hit a shot on the fly at the net or volley, nobody home. Baseball, yeah, you gave me a baseball.
So what did you want?
What do I want? You still don't understand what I wanted? It's so obvious.
What did you want before?
Before? I wanted
before.
Some...
Before! What did you want before?
Before? I want a razor!
For what? To shave your legs?
My face!
Come over here. Come over here.
Why? What do you want?
Come on, mommy, come on.
Why? Why? Why?
Ah! You don't need a razor.
Where's the razor?
I only have a used woman's razor.
I don't want it.
So move out.
Yeah, thanks a lot for all your help.
You're welcome.
Yes, I've been accepted by the Jeffrey Dahmer University.
tea. All great courses. Stalking, serial killing, body part preservation. With an organic chemistry prerequisite, of course. But so what? Listen to this famous guest lecturer speaker. Ted Kaczynski will be here himself in May, guaranteed to speak before I graduate. The Unabomber, can you imagine? Brusco on the internet. Joe Benigno on the overnight.
Delta 215, you're clear for takeoff. Rev those engines, Delta. Sounds good, Delta. Take a down runway 23 and go get him. Roger one.
Rev him up, baby.
Looking good, Delta. Take a rub. Runway 23. Prepare for takeoff. You're clear. Delta to tower. Delta 23. We're up and on our way.
Big problems here. Runway 2, 5, and 7, close them down, get some ambulances rolling. We got bodies falling out of the sky. My favorite!
And here we go. Great. Now, son. Delicious.
Ma, you have any of that sauce around you made yesterday, please? What else you got in here besides my favorite?
Oh, this is great.
Yeah, please, get me some of that sauce, if you don't mind.
I got... His truth is marching on.
Andy!
What do you want?
I'm busy. What do you want?
I made you a sandwich.
What kind?
Tuna fish.
No, thank you. I don't want it.
Yeah, throw it away.
I'll save it for later. Andy, I have fruit. You want fruit? Andy, I can make you cottage cheese with jello, with apple sauce. I can make turkey roll. I can make chicken salad. I can make you anything you want.
Nothing. I said no.
I try so hard to make you happy, to give you what you want.
Nothing!
Andy, if you don't tell me, that's it. I'm coming over.
This is my house. I let you live here. I try to make you happy. I'm entitled to know what you're doing. And if you don't tell me what you are doing, then move out. I'm over here and I'm coming in. What are you doing with it?
I'm washing them. It's my laundry.
Why don't you go down to the basement?
Because
they have laundry machines.
I'm
they have laundry machines.
They're special socks.
What's so special about socks?
They're part of me. They're me. They're inherent in me. It's my soul, my life. I like clean, white, dry socks. These socks give me what I need. Putting them on makes me a new man. It gives me a breath of fresh air. Even if I'm tired, I'm dirty. Clean, white socks. That's what I want. And I do it at my convenience. And it's a very involved, intricate process. I'll let you know when I do it here. It's 4 days, actually. There's a soak and a pre-soak, a wash, a rinse, and a wringing. The only time I'm doing any really physical labor is when I'm wringing and hanging them up. And when I'm taking a shower, they're actually washing in the shower with me. Don't shake your head. Listen, pay attention. When I'm rinsing, they're rinsing. When I come in to brush my teeth, they do a pre-rinse. Actually, it used to be a 10-day process, but I, with careful diligence, studied enough to get it down to 4 days. Hey, get so excited when I talk about my socks. Do you understand? These socks are my life!
Is that it?
Yes, that's it. But I would rather you say my involvement has ended with them for the day, because we will return.
I'm going now.
Yeah, go. Go already. I have work to finish.
I love you.
Yeah, sure. Okay, you love me.
You know, you put back the laundry machine business 100 years.
Yeah, I'm going to worry about the laundry business. Do they worry about me? You want to worry about something? Worry about the lunch that I'm waiting for. Worry about better. Worry about the Little League program you didn't take me to. Worry about the baseball team you didn't let me try out for. That's what you should worry about. Goodbye.
Hi. Jimmy Hucker, Kim and Montezina, Shane, you don't want to see the way to clean. Better with Peter and Mama Robinson, and Priscilla, making sure to Thompson. Bye-bye.